We are playing Kong Seg Regera. I sold. Yeah, I'd like to use my new car. Oops. And it sucks, yeah, it's 400 plus horses under in the engine bay, which is in the back. Wonder if this has top speed out on that really old on that track. That's in the race.
Oh, nice
Oh
wheels.
my gosh. I moved some stuff around. I sold my what is it called? My Lamborghini Huracan Spider, my Lamborghini Huracan. I saw the performance. Sold my Aston Martin. That was about it. I wish I could sell this because I would totally sell it, but I can't. I was thinking about selling this, but I didn't. I actually did think about selling my little dude too. I kind of rearranged my garage a little bit. Oh, ultimate. I can. Top speed is 255. So VAI 1,500 horses. I got track. Yeah, I got race. Clutch. Yeah, let's just like max everything out. It only has one gear. Okay, now I'm kind of scared. I feel poor, so now I know best way to get these from. It says like from high heat races, maybe be this. I don't know. It's one speed. I want to see if there's any. Nope. Okay, I do like this. Sir, ooh, that's dope. Not using the Gucci rep. No. No. I kinda like this. For now, I'll keep it. I can't wide body this, can I? We just gotta tint the windows down. Oh, yeah, depending on what I do, it's so yeah. One gear, that feels so weird. Triangle, I mean not triangle, my R2. This is gonna feel weird. I'm gonna have to go automatic in this thing. Push. What's the paper? This is probably the 2002 Corvette. Then you got the other Porsche, maybe? No, you got the Mercedes, Lamborghini, SL, maybe another Regera. Really? Porsche? GTS, GTR. Yeah, I'm using Metro. I keep feeling like I should downshift, but I know I shouldn't because I'm going so fast. It's only one gear. Gotta stay high. Maybe I should get a couple more Regeras and just sell, because I'll get the parts, ultimate parts, and then I can ultimate to my cars. But it did take a while to get to a milli. Yep. I might just beat my Lamborghini time. No clue though. Let's see. I would definitely beat my 354. It's faster or et cetera, no, okay. Kong's Regera. Yep, I beat it. I beat it. Now I just gotta beat the McLaren. Law Ferrari did this. He literally. What's this one? Yeah, touching that top speed. Don't ever do this in real life. Unless it's an open road and there's no cars. Oh, that's why that could happen, and you would go if you didn't wear your seatbelt. Well, let's just check to see where's that car? There it is. Hey, are you okay? Do you need insurance? No? Not good, are the brakes? Then what happens when it hits the top speed and then it's like at like the highest RPM and you need a shift, but if that you can't. I don't know. I will definitely be able to. Wait, you know, let's look at something. Yeah, I actually don't mind it at night. But the shifty is what gets me. Oh. I used 3 repairs, 2 of the little small guys. And one big guy. I used I did the heat level 3 one that was over here, and then first off I did this one. It's very long. Then I did the heat level 3, and then now I'm heat level 5, and those were everyone that was just chasing on me. I did find 2 spray paints, and I think it's an engine, because when I looked at it, it said it showed a U, so it's probably an ultimate engine now, I guess, some part of an engine, ECU. Crankshaft, anything. Yeah. You are lighting up the night.
Looks like you could buy some fancy new parts now.
What did it get? Oh, we got ultimate. Okay. Well, I know. Get this thing, do the high heat races, and you're set. So, yeah. See you guys later.